Good day, and welcome back to my stream. This time I'll be replaying a remake of Resident Evil 2. Don't think I've streamed this before. Have beaten it 4 times for all of the scenarios in the past. And recently, Capcom announced 3 PS5 upgrades for this game, as well as part 3 and 7. And then I felt like going back to this game. I beat the game 4 times on hardcore. I was very good at it, but it's been a while, so let's see how far I can get this time.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw it with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking over.
Yeah. Yeah, let's adjust the camera for a bit. Inversion. Yes. That's how I play third and first person. No, I mean third person shooters, especially.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got you.
And then I was out of bullets. How is that possible? Yeah, okay.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised
to... Oh shit.
No.
This is out of control.
Am I going the right way? I don't remember.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
Play this game to death. It's been a while though.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Useful map. And aside from these free upgrades, they also announced, not announced, they revealed the DLC for Village. And since I only owned a PS4 version of it, I'll be buying the PS5 version of it in October, Gold Edition. And then there's also the exciting news that they're remaking Part 4, which was expected. And there's a lot of writing on that. I don't think they're gonna screw it up. They're gonna learn from what they did with Part 3 and Part 2 here. Maybe cut some of the stuff out of it. Maybe some of the cheesy stuff. Some of the one-liners, such as "Where is everyone going?" "Bingo" and everything. Stuff like that. And maybe the big Salazar statue coming after you. But I think they were going to be faithful. And they're going to please the fans. And it will be great. And then there's also a new Netflix series, I believe, coming out this month. With an original story about, well, inspired by Resident Evil. It's, I don't know, it's in that universe, but it looked terrible from the trailers I saw of it. It's, yeah, not faithful. How do you call it? Not that word. Basically changing the lore, the established lore, just screwing with it. Oh. Let's see how, well, at least the Netflix audience will react. Ah, I'm danger. In danger. Better use it. Yeah, it's hard at first, but once, you know, once you start playing this for like an hour, you'll get used to
Jesus.
The way the zombies walk and move and all the kinds of creatures.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door! I'll get you out! Please!
Give me your
hand. Help me! I got you.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. Does anyone know what started this?
I don't remember once you get bitten and that you're in danger mode right away. On hardcore. Now what? I think this way.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Nasty.
Huh? What?
Yeah, I think they really nailed it with this remake, aside from the first remake. You know, there are some purists out there that prefer the original. That's fine. You can always play the original. I really prefer this one. There's your 360 turn. As to why I prefer this one, I'm thinking about it. You know, it's looks better, obviously, and it's more immersive. It's scarier. The gameplay is really tight. And there might be some other reasons as well, I just cannot recall them at the moment. That wasn't good. That's the first jump scare in the game. game. I remember that one. I don't remember all the combination locks. That's okay. Oh, here's the portable safe. I'll just walk circles. Oh, fuck. Ah, he still got me. Damn, I didn't save yet. That shit hurts.
Marvin, I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Yeah, I should save next time. Those bites hurt a lot. Cannot cross yet. Here's a key item. Is it a lion? Let's see. It's the horse. Fish, scorpion, and water. Hmm. No space. Oh wait, combine these. There's Marvin.
There you are. Come in. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
There's a little puzzle. Let's see. Oh, okay. Yes. Now what? Check out this site. Okay, now I can get shotgun. niet mooi, room. Item slots. Wat is... A good way to go next.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by...
Oh, that's stupid.
Zombies.
Oh jeez. I can't even combine this.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin!
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Okay, I can run back. Yeah, I should save. That's... a good thing to do. Let's try... yeah, going back here. Backtrack a bit. What about this door over here? Spade door. Oh, okay, I can open it. Alright. C-E-F. Oh. initials. And B. D. Many zombies. Oh, there's another one. Getting busy. Could use a knife. This one's helpful. This one will give me more item slots. I just need the other spare parts for it. And now... What now? Go to the right? That's a dead end. Fucked up. I don't have a dodge button, unlike in part 3. Oh, right. Where to? I need this cutting tool. Go back here. This way. Okay, get back up there, get that tool, get some more items, kill some more zombies, keep rolling, stuff like that. No, don't get me. Oh, I got that herb along the way. Forgot about the herb. Okay. Now this might be a challenge. The chain door. Let's go. That way. Oh. Get in here quickly. There's more from here. Let's see. Yeah, that's important. Ah, no more room. This is also important. Wait. Okay, I can use it for the main hall. Come on. Okay. Now, store some stuff. I need a shotgun. Don't think they will come out of there. No. Let's bring that shotty. W870. I might have gotten to that door again. There's too many. Oh shit. I'm screwed. No. That's bad. Handgun bullets. I'm screwed. Oh, there's ink ribbon. No, I don't need it. Might need the valve over here, but also over here, I believe. Into one way. Then I'll just go this way. Thank you.
Still alive.
No, I don't remember. Oh, fuck. Got survival knives. Should use one on her. Oh, shit. Here's one of the combinations. I think, is that the Magnum? I'm not sure, I forgot. It's a good weapon anyhow. Well, now what? Battery? Take it slow. As the guy would say in StarCraft. Doesn't work. Oh fuck. What's the battery for again? Yet. Get it safe. There's this room. Dark room sink. I'm lost. Got a battery, but what for? I have a home. Crank. Hmm. Never use those wooden boards that much. So let's open that safe first over here. Still don't know where to go next. I'm surprised. I used to know this game like the back of my hand. Useful. Hip pouch. Now what? I can use, produce some film over here, or photo. I still need a second spare part. Film wall. Oh, okay. I thought I needed, what do you call it? A red crystal. But I'm confused with the first game. That's where the red crystal is. I have the red book. So let's go back to the art room. And then the statue will most likely drop a key or another special item. Key item. Oh, here's the red jewel. That's... What's that for again? And there's also this crank handle. I don't have a crank yet. I cannot go this way, or can I? Maybe I missed something. Let's see. Nope. That was the first time A bite doesn't hurt that much. No more herbs. What about the red jewel? What for? Oh man. Ah, there's the lion statue, of course. Where's the third one again? Lion, flower, birds. One more. Here's another safe. Don't think I can open this door, even though I didn't touch it yet. I need to cross this part, get over here. Bad move. Yeah. I doubt the door will open. Let's check it out. There's the store over here. Yeah. I think that's the diamonds key. It's just a flash grenade. I don't have the USB stick for that one yet. Oh, I think it's over here. Yeah. I think that's where I need to go next. But since I'm out of herbs, let's save first. Oh wait, I've got one more mixed herb. I've been in so many times already. I definitely played better in the past. Yeah. Ah, this is what I need the battery for. What I need the battery for, and then that will create the explosion. Locker room cap. Locker room. Might be this one. The army. That's the heart key. I don't have that one yet. Cap and plant the explosive. Oh fuck. I also no, never mind. I know what to do next. Get back to the library, plant that explosive, blow it up, and get that last medallion. Fuck that. Lady, bow and arrow, and snake. There we go. Hey, shit. Oh, come on. I couldn't do anything. Ah, that's... Oh, I'm fucked. I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, I gotta do this part again. It's not too much, but... Know what to expect now. Shot at his legs, he didn't fall. Fuck. this. Eat this. No, fuck it. I missed. Rewind that. Now you fall down, bitch. Oh, no, I forgot about the battery. Ah, that's stupid of me. Okay, give me a moment. Expectations. I think that Leon could run much faster than just, rather than just jogging around like this, if he really wanted to. But yeah, I guess that would ruin the immersion. Oh, it's already placed the device, just, yeah, I gotta get back to it. Bullshit me. Just give me some room. Don't block me. How about this time? We'll get to this. I didn't know. Then it would fall down, but it makes sense. Fuck off. Yeah, I should have run right away, but of course this is the first time I pushed the cabinet away. Okay.
So it goes underground. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. If you just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. Down, Marvin.
I hope it's enough bullets for the upcoming boss. We'll see. Okay. Here's the playground. Let's do this. Got lucky there. Missed some bullets there.
No choice. You gotta take it down.
It's coming. Open your eye. Your weak spots. There he is. Oh shit. Ouch. screw-ups. Yes.
Somebody's watching.
Maybe stream a little bit more. Basements. Oh.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me! Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. Your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
This could be tricky, this part. No health items. I accept this one. Fuck it. Maybe I should have opened the other ones first, but oh well.
Yeah.
I need a crank. Maybe I don't think I missed that much from the morgue. No major items. Diamond key. Okay, be quick here. Which score was it? Oh, just... Yeah, this one. No room. Okay. Takes more another slot, but it will deal more damage. Let's get some items away. Where's the manhole over here?
What in the world?
Oh, Alright. Yeah, that's the next objective. Find the power panel parts. But first... I don't want to pull that now. First we used the crank. Over here. Now it gets tricky. Oh, I missed an item here? Fuck, what did I miss? Never mind. Just run. Oh, get that herb. Ah, and then suffer the consequences. Ah, fuck that. No! Terrible consequences. Get over there. Alright, that's right. Ah, oh, Jesus. Once you mix all three kinds of the herbs, you get extra bonus. You'll get more... be tougher to eat. Get some extra defense. As you can see below there. Okay, back in the... on the main floor, I mean. Mag ammo. Don't forget about that. And there's also this. Ah, item box. yeah, this is a good moment to stop the stream. Let's save. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. I'll probably stream some more soon of this. And hopefully I'll survive the night here in Raccoon City. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.